What's going on, guys? It's Eddie here, and today I'm doing a POV drive through Rice University. The main reason I'm doing this is there's a lot of cool spots to take pictures and film at in Rice. If you're from Houston, I would definitely recommend some of these spots. Even if you're not in Houston, I think it would still be pretty cool to look at Rice and to see what Rice University looks like. Get people's reactions of a loud, obnoxious car driving through Rice. You know, there's a lot of smart and sophisticated students going there, so I don't think any of them are ignorant enough to modify their car like this. So I also don't go to Rice, so I need to preface that. But yeah, first is show you guys the spots first, and then all the shots I take, I'll put them in at the end. I don't know about y'all, but I hate these little roundabouts with the exits and stuff. Like, it'd be all confusing. You don't know which exit to take. Like I said, I'll put all the clips and stuff at the end. Right now, I'm just showing y'all the spots first. It's a nice little scenic spot under the trees and everything. Along right along the, I don't know if this is like, this isn't the entrance. I don't know what this is, but right along here is a pretty, pretty cool spot to like kind of get cool background or whatever. At night it looks pretty cool too though, but I probably look weird right now. But yeah, let me get the B-roll and then I'll head to the next spot. Now that I think about it, the spot really isn't that cool, but the background is kind of cool. Man, I know y'all saw that curb grass too. Don't mind the curb grass on the winds, but thank you. that I took at night. But yeah, you gotta be bold to sit right here in the middle, like during the day. Yeah, I like this sign. Don't even got a honey in it. Yeah, I was gonna say this would be a cool spot, but this ain't even Rice University. This is RCE University. This is the first spot we were at. If I find any more cool spots, then I'll definitely add it to the video, but for now, this last spot. It's just right here, kind of like, I know I just don't mind that, I know it's just right in the stop sign, but this last part is right here on the entrance. It's like a side entrance, right kind of the, in front of the gate. I think at nighttime this would be a lot cooler, but I'll just kind of just sit here right in front. Post up, and no one really comes to this gate, so this one probably isn't really that cold either, but I don't know, maybe at nighttime I think it's a lot cooler, but
Mm-hmm.
probably look so weird right now, everyone. This is, I look so weird right now, but this one has a nice background, nice view to it, so this one's pretty cool to see. Seeing Rice, seeing what it looked like, seeing some cool spots to film at. Let me know what you guys want. Let me know how you think of it in the comments if you liked it. I know some of the spots were kind of lame. Some of it is not too exciting, but let me know what you guys thought. Think in the comments below. I'll see you guys in the next one.